If you want to find out which apps have access to your Gmail account and want to remove the access, then what you do is go ahead and open a browser. I will be using Chrome. Now go to my account, google.com. Now select sign in. Now enter your Google account or Gmail account. Next, enter the password. Next, now what you do is under sign in and security, there is an option here, apps with account access. Select it. Now right now there are three applications which have access to my Gmail account: Google Chrome, Microsoft Apps and Services, SMS Backup and Restore. So what I will do is I will select Manage Apps. Suppose if I want to remove the access from this app here, Microsoft Apps and Services, I will select it. Now you can see this app has access to Gmail, Google Calendar, Google Contact, Google Drive. So if I want to remove the access, simply I will select Remove Access, and this application now will no longer be able to access my Gmail account. So this is how you can find out which app have access to your Gmail account or the Google account and then remove the access. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.